for the 200 metres butterfly is showing some signs of putting together a very good 100. Fifth in the 50 here, he has a personal best of 52.1.
This man's a young gun.
He is. Qualified already with a second place in the 200 IM last night.